Hi, I'm here at the Triathlon New Zealand base, and I've been here for about 4 or 5 days, and I've been a bit sick. I woke up on race morning, I had a sore throat, and just got slowly worse from there, and then I guess I had a little bit of a virus. I had got a bit of a fever, get a bit of a fever at night time and stuff, but so I haven't been able to train, but I got some drugs. And I did my first swim this morning, just easing back into it, and starting to feel heaps better. So I'll be going hard in a few days' time.